So I'm working on my improved maggot farm. This time I don't want to pick them by hand, and I don't want the juice to drip down and something like that. So the improvement is this. And then I stick it in the box like last time. And then they crawl up and they're done into the box. I don't know if it works. Let's see. So my improved maggot farm is ready. So what did I change? I put holes in here, pinch it down here, pine woods in here, pine woods. Addition to that, baking soda. Baking soda is supposed to reduce the smell from the maggots as soon as they crawl through that. Let's see. So I have some nice guts here, fish guts. Let's see how it works. In 1.5 weeks I harvest them, because I'm out. I need more maggots. They were kind of cool to catch minnows and bluegills with it. Let's see how this turns out this time. I hope I don't have to touch everything again, because it was really, really disgusting last time. So let's see. In 1.5 weeks we will know. So that's it. Ready to go. Nice and clean. And the fish guts are already starting to smell. Not too bad, but in 2 days it's gonna be bad. So, in 1.5 weeks. So the good thing is this maggot farm worked perfectly, exactly as planned. But it was very hot recently, and I waited too long. They're all down there, nice and dry, but they already reached the next stage. Damn it. Have to do it again. Very nice.
Oh, ins Gemüse.